The one later on, don't hesitate to ask. I will always offer just one.
When we will get there, I would say about 1:30, yeah, because now we are like.
Decided to do it this way. I thought maybe just the arms and quickly go up, but I guess she took more time. Well, every guide Gustav, the oldest forest, Moraća, here in Montenegro. There are many of these rivers and forests and so on, so yes, a lot of wildlife. Since we are already at the Mediterranean, we probably won't see one now. I'm talking about wild boars. You see an island now, St. Stephen's Island, smallized, taken over by Tito in the 1960s. He bought off, let's say, the island, so to say, providing the people who lived on it in their family homes good apartments off the island. Boutique tourism. Well, Tito's era ended, Yugoslavia fell apart, Montenegro got independent, and Serbia and Montenegro were always countries more pro-Russia than all the others of ex-Yugoslavia. Serbia and thank you. mainly on the islands. Well, as said, whether you just join that shuttle bus possibility, 2:30, so you reach the hotel kind of a needle, it's very sharp, and you actually use it as a needle. So people used to use these agava threads to saw different things. And well, the Benedictine nuns from the island of Rab, again, my town empty and no crowds like now, and just that those four elderly locals coming out all proud and alive at 2 a.m. Yeah, you will see some nice yachts and boats, and then the beasts further on. It has, on top it has a stand for helicopter, just like Roman Abramovich, you know who the guy is? Oh no, the cruise ship is ugly, come on. I don't want to host 5,000 people with so many cabins. No, no, no. I only go for 50. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, he's not dead. St. Nicholas is a protector of travelers as well, like ourselves, and free of charge, the one that I mentioned. So everyone is here, right?
Monica.
Go to the bus with the water. Thank you. this day they have boats, locals come, divers come, National Geographic divers come to check the base of the island that we will soon see, into that island, to see that little church where people only get married on Saturdays, but otherwise not operating, Roman Catholic church. You're going to see that little island from the town of Peras that we'll be passing by, where supposedly Michael Douglas and Catherine Zeta-Jones own a house for their vacation. But so far, whoever I asked, if that's really true, not only the, you know, marketing again, how famous this area is, nobody has seen them so far. But then they say that's why, that's because we are not interested, you know, we are so easygoing, we don't care. That's why they came here, because there's no paparazzis around.